is school science. School science is a course that reviews in details the science curriculum as specified for secondary school. To illustrate understanding of various knowledge as stated in the mentioned integrated curriculum, the vivid component of MIC from learning outcomes, content, learning activities and assessment, and lastly to evaluate misconception and organize science lesson. We have teams PISA, Ministry of Education, Curriculum Development Center, Curriculum Specification and National Education Blueprint. TIMSS and PISA illustrate creativity and innovation, communication, collaboration, responsible citizen, problem solving and information literacy. For our education system in Malaysia, we have Ministry of Education, State Education Department, District Education Office and School. Malaysia Education Blueprint is a holistic and realistic plan that focuses on soft and hard development and is a parallel with national agenda and is a medium for change. We have critical examination syllabus for science and biology subject. Then we have item construction notebooks. We have active learning session. We have video reflection and the misconception product. In general science syllabus, the theme in Malaysia education should be modified into smoother way. The selection of theme must follow cognitive development. We have sensory motor stage, pre-operational stage, concrete operational stage and formal operation. After study, it proved that theme education of Singapore is advanced if compared with Malaysia. What is learning objective and learning outcomes? Learning objective state that teacher must teach and misteaching. Learning objective has three components: description, condition, and criteria. ARE want the waste in Perak to be kept as a source of nuclear energy, and ARE considers operating dumping the thorium waste into an open field and pond next to the factory, although 300 Papan residents demonstrate against it. Thank you.
created using Powtoon.